Holy smokes, that's really, really hot. All right, guys, the journey continues. I am here outside of Alpha Mart, which is the same as Indomart, which is the same as 7-Eleven and Circle K in Indonesia. And what am I gonna do today? You guys spoke in the comments, so I am going to get the famous Indonesian instant noodles, and I might try some spicy ones too. And I might get other stuff that I've never seen before, because that's the fun of going to a new country. You walk into a store and you say, "What the heck is that? I'm eating it. Let's go."
Most famous one.
Bro, what is it?
In the comments, everybody was saying, "Yo, you gotta try mee goreng." Why is this famous, bro?
Because it's full of MSG, you know?
It's good. That's why it's famous. Everyone said, try this. What was the other one that people said try? Look at this, dude. They have a lot of instant noodles around these parts.
They got boom, 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 boom. All of that is instant noodles. And they got these two. Bop, 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 bop. Bop, bop. Where's the super hot one?
Yes.
Dude, this is a hot one right here.
Oh, extremely hot. Yes.
Should I even like risk it?
Just try it and then.
Alright, we'll try it. We'll try it. So we're gonna do the famous ramen noodles. Is it ramen?
No.
Famous instant noodles, and then we're also gonna do this super hot one. Someone told me to. I don't know what you guys are trying to do to me, but I've definitely eaten some hot things before, even though I have a very sensitive tongue. You know, being a kid from California, a lot of people like Mexican food in California, so they're used to spicy, but when I grew up, I didn't really eat a lot of spice. But since I've come to Indonesia and I've lived here for about a month, I have gotten used to the spice because I eat that Lombok sauce every single day. First couple weeks, I pooped fire, but now I'm getting better. So maybe I'll be all right. But I'm going to get some milk just in case the hot one is way too hot. Dude, this is different, man. Nestle Bear Brand. We do not have this back home. No way. Ready to drink milk.
Let's go.
Dude, something that I do like though, since I came to Indonesia, is this right here, bro. Good to go. Avocado chocolate, bro. I get avocado chocolate shakes every morning, and the flavoring together, you wouldn't expect it, is very, very good. So we just bought the goods. I got two milks. He told me to get one for when my mouth is burning tonight and one for tomorrow. Why do I need it tomorrow?
It helps your stomach.
Okay, if I am needing milk in the morning, then it's gotta be hot. So we're still in the Alpha Mart. We're in the back corner and they have the hot water where you can fill it up and get your grub on right here, right now. This thing is 2,000 Indonesian rupiah, which is only, it's less than 10 cents, I wanna say. This is a good deal, man. You come in here, if you're a college student on a budget like he is, which I was also before I graduated, I'm still on a budget, but it's a good little deal, man. We're filling this stuff up.
All right, so we put the water in there.
Just let it sit for
2 minutes.
2 minutes? Noodles are ready. What are we gonna do? What is this?
The seasoning.
Bambu and ban...
Bumbu.
Bumbu and bahan pelengkap.
Yes.
Pelengkap, what is that? Is it hot? Is it hot?
Nah.
Put the whole thing?
Yeah.
All right, here we go, guys. Putting the whole thing in the bumbu. The bambu bumbu. It looks hot to me, bro. It doesn't smell hot though. It smells like bumbu. All right, now is this the hot stuff, bro? Look at that. Is this my death wish right here? Pour it all in?
Yeah.
And this is soy sauce?
Yes, this one is the sweet soy sauce and the
chili oil. Chili oil, guys. 2 billion Scoville. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. All right, I'm gonna make sure I get it all in there for you guys. All of that junk. Okay, that's pretty good, huh? Should I put the soy sauce in too?
Yeah.
And the fried onion?
Yeah, because it won't taste good.
Oh, baby. Here we go. This is Connor Sullivan, and this is my first instant cup of pop me pedis gledik goreng. And I got myself a Nestle Bear Brand milk just in case this thing goes up south, which I'm predicting it will. Whatever, I'm just gonna go for it. Here we go.
Damn, it feels good to be a gangster, a real gangster. Plays his cards right.
Okay. Initially, it's not bad. Do I have to wait? Is it gonna get worse?
Go for the second scoop.
I can definitely tell it is hot. There's chilies in there, for sure. But I'm relying on my Indonesian hot sauce. It's prepared me well, I think. Am I being too bold by saying it's not that bad?
No.
It's not bad, bro. It's about to get me hot. It's gonna get me, huh?
You just keep
eating. Dude, the guy behind the camera, he's laughing, bro. Just keep eating, he said?
Yeah.
All right, am I a BA if I eat the whole thing? There you go, big mouthful, bro.
Diamonds are forever. They won't leave in the night.
It's getting to an uncomfortable level. You think so? It's gonna get worse?
Of course.
Bro, that's hot. Holy smokes, that's really, really hot. But I'm gonna try to just like relax. My mouth is on fire. When I breathe out, it feels like a knife is in my lips.
A dragon's breath.
Dragon's breath. Can you see? Am I sweating yet? No?
No. You're not sweating.
My mouth is watering though. How would I eat the whole thing before I drink milk?
No.
Why?
Because tomorrow you're going to Germany.
Oh, you think that this is gonna ruin my flight tomorrow?
Yeah.
Why?
If you eat the whole thing, you will have a diarrhea in the morning.
You said if I eat the whole thing, I'll diarrhea tomorrow. Bro, my lips are hot. I don't want to be a wimp though. Yeah, but I don't want to diarrhea on the plane either. I'm in a very interesting situation. One more. Ah, it's hot. You guys, you know what that feels like? The third or the fourth bite, it feels like when you have a scab on your skin and you rip it off and it hurts and then you're like, oh, it feels better after like 5 minutes. And you touch it again, and it's just like, Chow! All right, guys.
You've proven it already.
I've proven it to you guys that I can definitely hang with you guys on the pop me, but in consideration of everybody else on my flight, just so I don't diarrhea all over the plane, I'm gonna stop after like bite number four, which is about halfway through. My bite number five, I'm almost done. You guys were right. This stuff is really hot. My stomach, I could feel it. Bubbling. Airplanes have bathrooms though. I've already gone this far. I feel like whatever, no turning back now. If I'm gonna poop on the plane, let's poop on the plane. But I just need to finish it. I haven't even taken a sip of milk yet, just so I can prove to the Indonesian people that I'm an American, but I'm not a wuss. Let's freaking go. I'm going ham, I'm going in. Freaking done. Boom, baby. Let's go. Look at that. Killed that cup of noodles. I don't know if this is the hottest one. If there's something hotter, let me know. But I'm a boss. My nose is running and I already feel like I need to poop. I honestly feel better. After eating the whole thing, it's like a sense of accomplishment. So the next thing, which is the mie goreng. Prost. Does taste different. Is this cow's milk? All right, y'all. Challenge one done. Next one. Let's go. I just finished the pot mee. If you want to see the video of me trying the famous OG mie goreng, click the link wherever the link is up there, and you can watch that full video right here. Thank you for watching this video. See you next time. Boom, baby, let's go. Congratulations, my friends. You have made it to the end of the video. If you like this type of content, please subscribe. If you want to, follow me on social media. And other than that, I hope you guys have a great day and a great life. I'm not gonna be able to meet all of you guys, but if I could tell you one thing that is the most important thing that I have ever found in my life, it's this. And I talk about it on my other channel. You can check it out in the description. I believe in Jesus Christ. I believe that God had a son that died for us. I believe that living according to the laws of the Bible is the best you could possibly do, and this is where my joy and energy and faith and hope and peace and love come from, absolutely without question. And I'm trying to share these values with the world. The only reason that I have this is because I found Jesus Christ a few years ago. I started living according to how he said, pretty much, in the Bible, and my life has changed dramatically. From one of fear and doubt and worry, I obviously still get these things now, you know, like normal, but now I am filled with so much passion and purpose that it's unbelievable, and I want to share that with you guys too. Link in description for my other channel. I'm not a preacher or anything. I'm just a normal dude like you. But if you need some encouragement, I would encourage you to check out the channel. That's it. End of the video. Y'all have one life. Remember to go for it. It's crazy. You are living right now. One day you won't be. So I would consider things before you don't have breath anymore. That's it, I'm talking too long. It's the end of the video. If you want to see more, just subscribe. Peace, yo!